Hi, I'm Drew Finn here for Expert Village. We're going to talk about standard hand tools and how to use them. We're going to talk about measuring devices. We have a folding wooden ruler and a tape measure. Different applications for each of them. The folding ruler, obviously you could be very careful. When you fold it out, you don't bend it this way, you could break it. Don't let your kids play with this one. So as with the scale on the tape measure, every 16 inches is highlighted. There are different types of scales on different types of devices, but most of them are 16 on center because that's what your studs usually are. Now, another unique thing about these wooden scales, it's got a nice little metal extension that comes out about 6 inches. So you can measure the depth of holes or the distance of how thick something is. You just set it on there, run it down, and then you can read what the depth is. So that's a very handy device.